While working with any project, it is important to frequently save work to prevent the loss in the event of an unexpected program closure. In this module, we will discuss how to save, close, and then reopen already existing publications. Before you begin this lesson, ensure you have the publisher program launched with the business card file open. Then, select the File menu. Click Save As. In the Save As dialog box, choose the destination for the publication. For this training, we will select and save all of our files to the desktop. Then, in the File Name list box, type in a name that will easily remind you of the nature of the file. Once complete, select the Save button. Take note of the addition of the publication name to the left-hand side of the title bar. Once you're done working with the publication, you can choose to close the current project without closing the entire program in the event that you would like to work on another project. To do this, first select the File menu. Notice in the submenu, you have both a Close and an Exit option. To simply close out the current publication while leaving the program open, you want to select the Close option. This should bring you back to the Getting Started window. In this window, not only do you have the option to create a new publication from a blank sheet or a template, you can also edit and open an existing publication. To do so, first select the File menu, then click the Open option. In the Open Publication dialog box, locate and select the publication you wish to modify. Once selected, click the Open button. Your file will load, and you can now begin to modify your publication.